We are gathering here more than 500, 600 people over 3-4 days, presenting 560 programs. I don't know where they are shown, but they are fantastic programs, and I'm looking forward to see those clips in the coming days. It's fantastic to be in this iconic house for this kickoff. Thank you very much to Unitel and Staats President for hosting this marvelous evening. And I will be very short. Last move, he talked about a prize here. This reminds me about a joke, because there is an orchestra in northern Norway, and there is a competition there. And the first prize in this music competition is a concert with this orchestra. And the second prize is 2 concerts with the orchestra. But that says a little bit about the quality about the orchestra. Yeah. But anyhow, I just want to say welcome, and please have a nice evening. And Katarina just will inform a little bit more about what's going on in these coming days. Thank you.
So I will be very quick, don't worry. I'd love to ask you for some silence just for 1-2 minutes for me, and then especially for the musicians. I think that would be very, very nice. Hello, good evening also from me. I'm Katarina Jeschke, Secretary General of the CIMZ. And this is only the kickoff of Avant premiere. Tomorrow we will start this music and media market with the official opening ceremony in the afternoon. And I will give you just a few highlights, and so that you have a good impression what to expect. We are very happy to present our keynote speaker tomorrow. It's Gerfried Stocker, Managing and Artistic Director of AS Electronica. He will give his insights in artificial intelligence and the arts. Another highlight is the Innovation Day, which will take place on Tuesday afternoon. We put a special focus on technology for arts and film production. And the experts will share their expertise with an emphasis on virtual reality, 360 degrees, and immersive sound. Then we will have broadcaster lightning talks. This is a very interesting format for producers, because experts and representatives of broadcasters will share their future programming and acquisition strategy, so to facilitate collaboration and co-production with producers. So check that out if you are a producer. And last but not least, on Wednesday we have the one-on-one expert sessions. It's a kind of speed dating format, and you can pitch directly to representatives of streaming platforms and broadcasters, and tell them what you have in your pocket and what you would like to do with that. So this is just a very, very rough overview of what we are doing besides film screenings. If you want to know more, check out the website. There are some program flyers on the tables and outside, or please just talk to us, to, for example, Madeleine or Lotte and the rest of the team. We are happy to help and enjoy the evening. Feel welcome and enjoy it. And I think we will